I couldn't help myself. You made riding the rails sound so exciting.
Well, so long as we're here, we might as well enjoy ourselves, eh?
Yeah, that's the spirit. Come on, let's crack open a can of beans.
What beans? We've got no beans.
This trip was totally misrepresented.
Look, let's just look out the door and watch the world go by.
It's dark out.
Let's just stare at the darkness.
Stare at the darkness? What are you, a beatnik?
This was your idea to ride the rails. Don't you think the least you could do is to try to make the most of it?
All right, all right. I'll stare.
Litchfield, flat car. Is that you?
Willie, it's a hobo. Hide me.
No, I'm sorry. We're not Litchfield and flat car.
Don't be sorry. They got no teeth. Where's your buddy?
Well, he's there, just there behind the crates. He's shy. He's terribly shy around strangers.
Strangers? Hey, I'm no stranger. You're the stranger. I know everybody who rides the Rock Island line.
Mighty good line.
What?
Never mind. Nothing. No.
You're a funny guy.
Oh.
Gravel Gus.
Willie Tanner, how do you do? Say, Gravel Gus, I guess you got your name because of your voice there, eh?
No. It's because the first six times I tried to hop a freight, I landed face down in the gravel.
Oh.
Could be worse. Ask Cesspool Steve.
Oh, double ooh.
Hey, you guys want some beans?
I do!
Ah, loose kangaroo!
Hey, is he all right?
Well, he fell face down in a pile of gravel.
Well, this is a fine how-do-you-do. No matter what happens, I get no beans.